You got it? All right, so start of the second game of the first week, we got white versus blue. A Justin versus Brad rivalry going on.
Force him away. On 1, 2, 3, up.
Pass over to Brad.
We're up. Keep going.
Ooh, nice diving effort, but just a little short. Nice D by Jake there. Score by Justin. All right, so there was they're saying that he did not jump before he caught the disc, so it gets brought back out right outside the end zone line. Dump to Leanne. Over to Frank. Frank looking, puts it up to Saul. All over to Justin for the score. Goes about as far away as it could possibly go there. And Justin with the score. Pulls up. Pass over there. Nice dump back. Oh, and that looks like a foul, but incidental to me. Oh, no, I'm good, man. Thanks, though. Hey, thanks, bro.
No problem.
Dude, you wanna videotape for me for a little bit since I have to do the whole second half? Dude, just a little bit. I just need to sit down. Dude, I do not feel well. You might want to come on this side of me.
Well, you're going to stick you.
Yeah, I'm going to chill out. Start and stop.
Is it going right now?
Yeah.
Where's the disc now? Dude, I had a rough one. I mean, I did better second.
Oh yeah, you did a lot better second. It's not... I mean, you can have a terrible first second, just have those couple drops.
Wait, is that a score? How about that toe tap, though?
And you? I guess I'm failing to remember. Yeah.
Does he really?
Dude, well, the string is hanging off the bat. See?
Yeah, I do.
I didn't overly dominate an assist. I mean, I did. I probably had 10. Well, no, I probably didn't. No, I probably had 10. Oh, dude, I love it. Dude, like, honestly, I love playing with Josh along with the other man. Oh, my. Ah! If I was over a little more, I probably could have gotten it.
Dude, ah. That would be a good way to go out for you.
No doubt, as long as I catch it.
How do you tie?
And I guarantee I'd land in.
caught a distance.
I guarantee I'd land in.
No way. If you were to catch it like this and you flipped.
No, I would have like sprung off of this.
I don't think I'd look to see the result. I would just leave.
Out. Christian, you lay out for that! You're off the hook, Christian! I love Christian so much. He's seriously my favorite player out here. I wish he was on our team.
He would fit our team.
Can we switch him and Josh?
Wow.
Yeah, but the problem is everybody knows it now. So he's getting their best coverage. I'm not going to lie. I think that I'm going to be a bigger factor on this team than I ever have been. Oh, see ya! Because I'm going to be able to score this year because I got people who can throw the disc. Josh, Luke.
Logan's probably our second best.
Josh, Luke, and Logan. Yeah. Well, Logan was a handler for his whole team last year. Dude, that first hammer Luke threw to me was dirty. And then the one he threw at the buzzer.
Well, that was all he just tried to throw.
Well, the thing is, what he doesn't realize, and he will when he starts playing more, is that if you try to throw a hammer hard, you know, it's like throwing a football as hard as you can.
Right here, the first.
Ah, come on!
The first defensive player.
Dude, I need longer arms, but like... 5 inches and I'd be catching everything. Up here? There's no purpose. I have no idea why. I love it. Dude, I was on fire the second half throwing him. I was hitting that back cone almost every time. And then he tried calling a brick on me at one time. I'm like, wait. Almost dirty. Dude, and then Josh all second half. He's a cheater. But you know what? If we were tying Josh, I'm like, he's in. You know? Because that's how Josh is.
I mean, you were clearly out, but you were...
I couldn't tell, but the only reason I thought I was in is because Seth goes, yeah, you're in, man. Great catch. And dude, I'm not going to lie. I don't... You know, I should not sky Seth. Oh, yeah.
The one time they did, I'm like, no.
Yeah. You had a good D that you almost didn't get. Down, it was like down there. And you went, and you got up and you got the D. But dude, you only got a fingertip on it. And then Joel almost caught it. He almost dove and caught it. I didn't think you were getting that. I underestimate you sometimes.
Yeah, you do. I had a couple of rough ones. I had a turnover.
Dude, and then you almost turned it over to me.
Yeah.
Why? I wasn't even moving.
Well, no, because you were kind of standing there. It looked like you were going to cut to me, so. And I the other guy. He was like, there's rain on me.
Dude, honestly, though. But they'll get better. Like, well, you know, all these baseball players are really athletic, and they don't have terrible throws.
Are these all baseball players?
No, the guy in the hat, the two guys in the hats are the baseball players, and then that kid in the sweatpants. He's had some good throws tonight. Garbage. We're like the Patriots. I make do with what I have. I have Gronk and I have
Demaryius. I was definitely Demaryius.
You were never Demaryius.
Did you watch Demaryius this year?
Yeah, he sucked, apparently.
Exactly.
Oh, okay.
He had like 2 draws last week.
4, 3, 2.
I got it.
You gotta work tomorrow. Dude. What? Dude, listen. Yes, you do. Yeah. You, what you wore here. Yeah. Listen. Hey, listen. Listen. Just listen, okay? We never do this. We're gonna edit the game, and we're gonna be able to watch it and dissect everything Josh did wrong.
Oh, we'll do it sometime.
No, we won't, because I know we won't. So you coming down to Augusta?
What do you mean?
You coming down to Augusta for a whole week?
Probably not.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Exactly. I wonder what the next excuse will be.
I don't know.
Dude, just do it, man. Dude, YOLO. You never do anything risky in your life. And it's not even risky. Unless you want to get frisky. That's a bit risky. Yeah, I'm sure you will. Yeah. No, I'm not telling you. Stack didn't really work the way they wanted it to.
How long do you think it would take to catch it?
Oh my god. Dude, I almost drilled the girl tonight when she wasn't paying attention. I was trying to, because she was turned around and they put their hand in the air. It's like, well. That's why I always tell my team, okay, guys, are you all ready? You know what I mean? Yeah. I always ask if you're ready. See, I just don't, Brad can't, I hope he, you know,